hindi ako makapaniwala. Ang mura-mura ng lahat lang to. Pero ang ganda! Oh my God! Hi guys! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I hope you guys are doing well and I'm so excited for tonight's video kasi i-share ko sa inyo yung na-discover kong drugstore makeup ng Thailand. And hindi ko na patatagalin yung video. This is For You Too Cosmetics. I bought them kanina sa Watsons kasi nag-scroll ako ng lip tint and bigla lang akong nahook sa kanilang design kasi very aesthetics. Let me show you. This is For You Too Cosmetics. I've spent, I think, only 3,500 baht. Yes, 3,500 baht lang, besh. Worth ng makeup na to. At may primer ka na. May moisturizer. Meron ka ng blush on. I bought 2 blush on. I bought also some concealer, BB cream, powder, and bronzer. Habang binubuksan ko yung package, it's good to have this kind of makeup na drugstore because bukod sa mura na, na-discover ko ang ganda-ganda ng packaging, ang ganda ng content. On the first thing first, kahit gabi na, besh, this is For You Too Skin Sunblock. For You Too Skin Everyday Tone Up UV Gel SPF 50+, PA++++. It has color yellow, so let's open this. Well, kahit gabi nagsasunblock ako, yes. Kasi, even the lights can harm your skin. So, kailangan natin mag-sunblock. And at gusto ko ipakita sa inyo yung effect ng sunblock. Kasi I was trying this kanina. Sobrang, ang ganda. Oh my God. Like, itataga ko yung pangalan ko dito. Ganito yung consistency niya. You see? Very water-based siya. So, let's start into this. Siguro ang ganda lang ng tinted moisturizer. Or, call it, sorry, tinted sunblock. Kasi, nagsiswatch ako ng sunblock nila. And, sobrang natuwa ako dito sa color na to. Kasi, meron siyang color yellow. Oh, meron siyang color. So, para nagdo-tone up siya sa skin mo. They have different colors. They have pink, they have clear, they have violet and pink. Pero mas kinuha ko tong yellow kasi mas nagko-complement siya sa skin ko. And maganda siya. Super water-based. Look. Ang gaad siya ng glow. I think magagamit ko to kapag ayaw ko mag-makeup during daytime or you just wanna go to beach without any foundation on. Kasi para siyang, parang yung effect niya, parang may foundation ka nilagay. Tapos ang dewy ng effect, sobrang nag-add siya ng glow. Ang ganda. And I was about to get the color violet kasi mahilig ako sa violet pero I think mas nagko-complement tong yellow sa color ng balat ko. And there it is. Okay, let's proceed on the primer. They have here called For You Too Skin, For You Too Glow Skin SPF 50 PA++++. Ooh, creamy siya. And ang napansin ko, meron siyang ooh. In fairness, maganda ang primer nila kasi parang water-based siya. I don't know, it's just me, mas prefer ko yung makeup lately na glowing. Yung hindi matte. So, this is perfect. Let's try. Ooh! In fairness, I like this primer. Meron siyang meron siyang glitters na maliliit, pero hindi siya... Ang ganda rin ng amoy. Para siyang sunblock na primer, gets, na may glitters. So, let's put it here all sa neck ko kasi baka magbuka akong espasol. Oh, ang ganda ng effect! Oh. Alam niyo yung parang airbrush yung primer, airbrush primering effect. Hindi ko siya ma-explain pero maganda. Well, okay, let's... Oh. Kita niyo yung glow? Oh. Thumbs up, ha? By the way, this primer is sunscreen, healthy glow, hyaluronic acid. That's why! Paraben-free, waterproof, and vegan. In fairness, Thailand products, ha? I'm impressed. So, ako, hindi ako kontento sa isang primer. So, if I want to test the products, gusto ko mag-double prime kasi meron ako mga pores dito na kailangan mapalitadahan. You know what I mean? So, let's try there. For you to skin, blur pores, lightweight, paraben-free, vegan. So, hindi siya nag-oil control. It's just blur pores. Okay, let's try it. In fairness sa packaging, dito talaga ako napabili kasi ang ganda ng packaging nila. Look. Sobrang aesthetics, right? The glow primer and the blur pore primer. Sobrang aesthetics niya, guys! And so cheap. Sobrang cheap niya. Oh. Silicone base. Let's try. Tingnan natin kung matatakpan niyo yung mga pores ko na visible. Oh my God. In fairness, sa blurring primer nila, guys, parang alam niyo yon. Hindi mo na kailangan pumunta ng Sephora. Na-impress ako sa drugstore makeup nila. In fairness. Ooh! So yes, double primer ang ginagawa ko. Kasi I want to cover the pores here on my T-zone. Ang napansin ko lang sa kanya, medyo madulas. Hindi siya ganun sa kataki. Medyo madulas yung blurring primer na to. Ewan ko lang kung mag-glide in yung foundation. Pero we'll see. Anyway, they have different kinds of foundation. Pero ang kinuha ko is there. I think this is BB cream. For you to skin nude, wear liquid tint. SPF 35. In fairness, lahat ng products nila may SPF, which is a good thing because it means magagamit mo siya during daytime. Like, aside from their sunblock, open natin siya. Aside from your sunblock, your makeup contains SPF. Bonus yon. Kaya, bonus factor. So, let's try this. I got the shade Neutral Wear. I don't want to have super light shades. So, I got this in the middle. I think they have 3 shades. But ito yung kinuha ko, yung pangatlo. Ooh! Look at that! Medyo... I'm not sure kung... Okay, we'll see kung mag-i-stick yung foundation sa akin. But it's too glowy. But we'll see because we had the primer anyway. I'm gonna use dumb sponge. Let's try it out. Oh my God, ang ganda. Oh. This is BB cream. Sabi nung sales lady kanina, BB cream daw to. Oh my God, ang ganda. I'm speechless, guys. Ang ganda niya sa... Ang ganda niya i-ano, i-blend. By the way, I'm using dumb sponge, okay? Mas prepare ko lang na dumb sponge. In fairness sa coverage, I have pimple marks here. Let's see kung matatakpan niya. At kung buildable. Oh, in fairness! Gosh! Press ako sa BB cream. Natakpan niya kasi yung pimple marks ko here na bago lang. And let's see if it's buildable, ha? Oh my God! I'm impressed! Alam nyo, feeling ko talaga na scam ako dun sa mga expensive makeup ko kasi meron naman palang mura pero ang ganda. Oh God. Wala akong masabi. In fairness sa foundation, buildable siya. Hindi siya nagbubuo-buo pag pinapatong mo ulit. So, pantayin ko lang, ha. In fairness, I'm stunned with 4U2 Cosmetics. Hands down. Very, ano siya, high-end yung effect. Parang lakas maka high-end. Tinan yung glow. Okay. Maganda yung finish ng BB cream nila. Sobrang flawless. Feeling ko naka-airbrush ako. Up to now, kitang-kita ko sa... Ewan ko, kita ko sa camera. Pero hindi ko ma-explain. But let's see. Okay, let's proceed on their blush on. Here, two cream blush on. They have cream blush, Good Day cream blush, and then this one. Sobrang aesthetics na ito. Tingnan nyo. Ooh, look! Okay, let's mix them all. Because I want... Since ang aim ng makeup natin tonight is glowy, I'm gonna use cream blush. Of course, I'm gonna wear... Or I'm gonna use a brush. I'll just make it spray a little bit. We will see. What's the effect? Ooh! Oh my God! Wala akong masabi! Oh, sobrang pigmented niya. And at the same time, hindi niya nasisira yung BB cream na nilagay natin kanina. Well, ang ganda. Wala akong masabi. Hindi niya natanggal yung BB cream, guys. Pigmented, yes. Okay, inulit ko lang. Ewan ko. Wala lang talaga akong masabi. Ang ganda ng yung blush on. Kita niyo ba yung effect? Anyway, let's finish this bago pa humaba yung video. Okay, let's try their fairness for you too, ha. Impress na impress ako. Let's try their Dear Me Liquid Blush in the shade. This is Wake Up color violet. Mahilig kasi ako sa violet. Let's try it. Hindi ako makapaniwala. Ang mura-mura ng lahat lang to. Pero ang ganda! Oh my God! Guys, alam nyo, kahit brush yung gamit ko and binasa ko siya, hindi niya nagagalaw yung BB cream na nilagay ko kanina. So, which is a good thing. Feeling ko talaga, naka-airbrush ako. Guys, take note. This video is not sponsored by FU2. Nag-search lang talaga ako kanina sa Watsons. And nag-swatch ako ng products nila. So, sobrang nagandahan ako sa swatch. Kaya napabili ako. So, again, this is not sponsored, but FU2, baka naman. You can sponsor me. Okay, let's try there. Ang binili ko here is their two-way cake. Okay, this is for you to skin two ways foundation powder SPF 35 PA++++. It says here, alcohol-free, paraben-free, cruelty-free, fragrance-free, vegan. In fairness, lahat ng products talaga nila may SPF, besh. Ayaw nilang mangitim ang mukha mo, besh. Let's open it. I got the shade warm. It's number 3. And, ooh, look at the packaging. Wow. Anyway, yung foundation using their sponge. In fairness, maganda rin yung sponge. But let's see. Hindi na kasi ako nag... Ang napansin ko lang pala, yung BB cream, medyo nagkakaroon ng lines under my eye. Siguro dahil sobrang watery niya. So, kaya nagsiset siya sa lines. But let's see this. Hindi na kasi ako nag-bake. At sineset ko lang yung foundation ko. Kailangang iset na area. Medyo okay itong shade na to. Naano nyo yung sobrang puti na foundation. What I mean is sobrang light kasi nung BB cream na nakuha ko. So, I think it's a good color para ma-reduce niya yung light ng BB cream. Fairness ang powder nila, smooth siya. Para siyang, nakaka-blur din siya ng pores. Kasi, you see this? Oh my God. Ang ganda ng products nila, Sebesh. Wala akong masabi. I'm speechless. Hands down, for you to, because her products are really great. Pero itetest out ko pa to in the next few hours. Proceed to their bronzer. They have here for you to skin bronzer. Wala naman nakalaga anyway. Kung may SPF pa ba to. Magugulat na lang talaga kung pati to may SPF. Right? Let's see. Let's open. Tapos cool undertone siya. Hindi siya sobrang warm or orangey. Like this. Ang ganda ng swatch. And sobrang subtle lang nung pigment niya. Hindi siya yung OA na contour. Na contour. You see? Sobrang cool. My brush. Diba? Sobrang subtle lang niya. Hindi siya OA. Talaga. Wala akong... Guys, hindi na ako makaimik kasi wala akong masabi sa product. Sobrang ganda. As in, feeling ko, yung mga products na nabili ko na high-end, nabudol nila ako. Kasi kung, bakit pa ako bibili ng high-end kung meron namang for you too, right? I just can't explain how great the product is upon application. Okay? Let me be clear on that. So, I'm finished with the bronzer. And I forgot that I have their concealer, but since nag-powder na kasi ako, but we can still, let's see if it can hide my pimples. Dapat pala nilagay ko siya kanina. But anyway, for you to skin, flawless concealer. Let's see if hindi magki-cake yung powder. Let's try it on here. And we will blend it out. In fairness, pwede mo siyang ipatong with a, kahit may powder na. And hindi siya nagki-cake. Ooh. I'll just finish my makeup and I'll be right back. Guys, I'm back. Tinapos ko lang yung wing ko and lashes. Ang napansin ko lang while I'm doing my eyebrows, medyo nagsiset yung BB cream dito sa lines ko here. So parang nagwe-wear off siya. Pero hindi siya totally obvious kasi dahil siguro dun sa powder. But I don't know. But so far, ang ganda ng finish niya para ako naka-airbrush. So, let's finish this all. Alam nyo, sobrang nalungkot ako kasi hindi ko na-feature yung cushion. Actually, may cushion na akong binili. So, dapat pala nag-cushion na lang ako from this side and BB. So, I don't know. It's just, hindi ko siya nabuksan. But it's here, I had cushion. This one is For You Too Healthy Glow Cushion with SPF 50 plus PA plus plus plus. Well, so far kanina maganda watch yung neto kanina and sobrang glow niya din. It's just that ang napansin ko lang here dun dito sa BB cream nila. Sobrang watery, so it expect ko na magse-set talaga siya sa mga lines ko kasi sobrang watery niya. But anyway, let me finish my lipstick. Actually, it's a lip tint. I don't use lipstick. I just love their For You Too Gelatin in the shade Soda Pop number 8. Ito talaga, dito nag-start yung curiosity ko sa products nila. Kasi matagal ko nang gamit yung lip tint nila and I was like, bakit ko kaya hindi itry yung ibang line nila like foundation, primer, sunblock and stuff kasi maganda naman yung lip tint nila. So far, hands down, except dun sa BB cream. But let's see first kasi nag-primer naman ako. And this is their serum tint oil. Oil siya, lip tint oil. Actually, parang siyang lip gloss. Na may glitters. Time check. It's 11:28. I'll be right back with you after 6 hours to see or to give you a review or feedback on this makeup tutorial. So guys, I'm back and time check, it's 6:24 a.m. It's morning now. Umaga pa si school sa kanya, nagwe-wear off na yung BB cream. Well, expected, it's watery. So, nag-wear off na siya sa may under eye. But, overall, sobrang kinis niya tignan. Even in person. And even in camera, siguro, kita niyo naman. It's so flawless. Hands down, sa primers nila. The Glow Primer and Blur Pore Primer. It's super good. Except for the BB cream. I'm just disappointed sa BB cream. The powder is super fine. I don't see any cakiness. It's just that here, nag-wear off lang talaga yung BB cream. But all total, all in all, it's a good everyday affordable price. Yun lang. And super dewy, super kinis pa din naman in person. Since hinantok na ako, I just want to thank you guys for watching and see you on my next vlog.